to my YouTube channel. I am Laura, and today we are gonna play a game of song association inspired by Elle. So I'm just gonna look for a video here. Why am I nervous to talk to y'all today, huh? Why? I mean, we've done this for like 2 times already, so why am I nervous now? But anyway, I'm finding a game for us, so let's go. Okay, so here are the rules. I will be given a word and I have 10 seconds to sing a song with that word in it. So I'm so nervous, but I'm so excited. Let's get into it. I hope I do well. This is inspired by Elle, so I will be competing with the celebs who did this. I am a competitive person, so let's see. Oh my goodness. Can you see that the lighting here is so bad? Because why does it look like... Oh my goodness, never mind. Let's get into the game. Okay. I am so nervous. Okay, so I will get a point each for one correct song. Let's see. Okay, my first word is everybody. Everybody. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my, 4 seconds. I'm telling everybody, you won't break my soul. You won't break my soul. Break My Soul by Beyonce. Here they're giving me Backstreet Boys, 5 Seconds of Summer, and someone else. I don't know these songs, to be honest. I was just panicking. These. Oh my goodness. These. 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 Oh my goodness. Okay. These words, Natasha, Sean. I don't know these songs. They're these examples. Oh my goodness. And Way. I almost said when we fall asleep, where do we go? But that's wrong. Oh my goodness. So all of a sudden I don't know the songs I listen to every day. They're telling me Rihanna. I don't listen to Rihanna, Justin Bieber. I don't know the song. Oh my goodness. I'm so bad at this game. I only got one. Cool. Am I nervous? I think I'm nervous. Cool. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Time's up. Okay, Demi Lovato, Cool for the Summer. Gwen Stefani, Cool. Jonas Brothers, Cool. I don't know none of these songs. Is my music limited? Do I listen to like limited music? Next word is Believe. Many nights I pray with hopes when you believe. When You Believe by Mariah Carey and Whitney Houston. Yes, they have it on here on the screen, and they have Party Next Door and Rihanna, Believe It, and Cher, Believe. At least I got that one. I got 2 out of 5 so far. Limit. Oh my goodness. Limit. And they say, oh, no limit. Da 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 da. No Limit, baby. Asha, No Limit, featuring Young Thug. That literally came last minute. Oh my goodness. This is so... I'm doing so bad in this. Late. Oh my goodness, Late. I'm in my penthouse half naked. I do this thing for you naked, so where the hell are you... No! I'm wrong. I got all of these wrong. Late Night Talking, Harry Styles, Late at Night, Buddy Rich, Timberland, Apologize, featuring One Group. I don't know these songs. Next word, Want. Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Pop, pop, pop. At least I got that one. I would have been so embarrassed because I love that song. I really do. Next word, Fire. Would I be wrong if I said BTS, they have a song called Fire, and I know the lyrics. Fire. BTS is a song called Fire. I don't care if they don't have it on here. BTS is a song called Fire. Go stream that song. I'm begging you. Please. Really? they are trying to trick me. They are giving me these easy words, knowing very well that I won't be able to get it. That's sick. That's sick, song association. That's sick. I don't know not one song, really. Of course I do, but my mind just goes blank because why are they giving me an easy word? That's sick. Sick. Baby. I want to sing a Beyonce song. It's so hey, no. Baby, 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 oh, like, baby, 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 no. Should always be mine. Next word. Okay, so the next word, many. Many nights I prayed, hopes that with no. But many, many, many nights I prayed. But Miguel, how many drinks featuring Kendrick Lamar? I don't know these songs. Called it Black Eel. I don't know none of these songs. The next word. Belong. We belong together. Ooh, no, no. Mariah Carey, we belong together. Taylor Swift, you belong with me. Linkin Park, somewhere I belong. I got Mariah Carey right. Next word, real. Am I expected to get this right? Like, real. Oh my goodness, I feel. Oh my goodness. Jennifer Lopez. Jennifer Lopez sings, and I'm still like shocked that she sings. She's an artist. Forever. BTS has a song called Forever Young. Forever, we are young. But I'm gonna go with Jay-Z. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Yes. No. Do I? No. No one wants to live forever, right? We don't. Ooh, the next one is club. Oh my goodness. Beyonce and Usher.
Like, we can make love in this club. In this club.
Yes. I don't care if they don't have it on here, but I know Love in This Club Part 2, Usher featuring Beyonce and Lil Wayne. Go stream it. Please. The next word is type.
I ain't got no type. Bad is the only thing that I like. You ain't got no life.
Race. Yeah, race someone. No type.
Like, sit the money and I do this every night.
Next word.
I'm so
better. I'm trying to like not sing the obvious song because we all know this like song is the most nothing feels better than this. I didn't realize that time is running out, so better by color, I guess. The next word is closer.
I'm running. No, that's no. Closer.
Oh my goodness, Closer. Halsey has a song called Closer. The Chainsmokers. I'm so disappointed. I am really disappointed because that was the last word. I didn't even realize that that's the last word. I'm so disappointed in myself. Should we play this again? I am really disappointed in myself. Trust me when I say that I know music. I love music. I listen to a lot of songs every day. And now I don't know simple words in songs. I am really, really embarrassed. I'm gonna beat myself up about this for like the next few days. Because I am embarrassing myself. In front of y'all, like, it's fine if I do it in private, but in public, am I kidding? Also, what is this white? Why is it so white here behind me? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ah, it was. Okay. That's the end of the video. Thank you so much for tuning in, and we're almost at the end of content creation month. Yay! Am I really excited for that? I don't know. I'm still thinking if I'm excited or not. But yeah, thank you so much for joining me. Please like, subscribe, and like, subscribe, comment, and share with your friends.
I'm kidding, you don't have to do that.
But yeah, I would appreciate it if you send to your friends. What else? What else did I want to say? Oh, if you haven't subscribed yet and you're watching, and I'm just... Why haven't you subscribed yet? Also, do y'all think I should continue with this after my assignment is like done, finished? Because people have been telling me that I'm really good at this, and I'm like, no, I'm not, because I can see I'm camera shy. First of all, I'm camera shy. I know it seems like I'm this fun person or whatnot, but I'm really not. I am a shy person, but I enjoy doing this sometimes, only sometimes. Oh my god, now I'm just babbling. Oh my goodness, I don't even know how to pronounce that one. Oh my goodness, you guys. For real though, thank you so much for joining me on this assignment. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye. Bounce when she walk, then bounce when she walk. Bounce when she walk. Clap when she walk. Clap when she walk. Clap.